Here we have a 2000 Volkswagen Jetta, and I want to show you what the rear taillight looks like when it's out, at least. Hopefully this will help give you a visual. I've got a screw hole right up top here, as well as one right here, the bottom, and the side. So if you have any questions or comments, please feel free to post below. Otherwise, hopefully this video helps. Good luck with your project, and have a great day.